once more enclosed and solitary. Commence operation. That's your target radar. Destroy the anti-air weapons around it, too.
What if the radar is under a cloud?
Destroy it, and then scurry for cover if you value your life.
I thought you'd say that.
Destroy radar sites. You're still under satellite observation. Watch out for missiles.
Feels like I'm being watched by a pack of band dogs.
Your missiles are guided by a combination of the satellite and the radar facility. So if the radar facility is destroyed, their missiles should stop hitting their targets.
Are you sure you can trust that intel?
Who knows? Only one way to find out. You're in plain view, Spare 15. Get back to the clouds. Radar site confirmed, destroyed. However, not all radars have been taken out. The satellite's still in operation.
They sure aren't making things easy for us.
Damn it, they're making us do something, but
just what? It's a dangerous operation, but it's better than running through a minefield blind, I guess. You're so naive, Tabloid. What we're doing is exactly like running through a minefield blind.
Silence. If you've got time to yap, you're not doing your job right.
Got in using a trick any amateur could think of. Picked up a bunch of intel.
Fool man, that's your second strike. There won't be a third. Cancel alert. Remember that satellite is up there. Missile, evade!
Nearby. Incoming Allied fighters. Respond.
The regular forces don't want anything to do with the penal base.
Hey, they have radar locked.
The IFF says they're allies. Missile, whoa, time out. Tell me they're barrier troops.
Attack! Shit!
other choice do we have?
Sure.
All right. All aircraft, form up on trigger, nice and tight. Bandog, it's on you.
Full band, what's your location?
The tail end.
Understood. I've sent new ID data. Enemies will be marked as enemies.
Yeah, my radar display has been updated.
Shoot them all down.
On them.
No way I'm dying out here.
This is the penal unit. I decide when you die.
Shit!
The mission was a success. There's nothing else I need to say. This...